What do you mean there aren't any appointments?
Sorry.
I need to see Dr. Kavanagh today.
I'm sorry. I've nothing left.
Well...
Thought I told you, Dr. Kavanagh's fully booked today.
Yeah, like I said, I need to see him. Can I just sneak in next?
Or you could wait your turn like the rest of us. Believe it or not, we've all got other things we should be doing.
Why don't I see if we can queue in for tomorrow?
But it won't take long. It's about Lawrence's test results.
Well, then you're wasting your time because they haven't even been sent off yet. And the doctor can't discuss another patient's medical records with you.
Do you have any idea how upset Rebecca is? She's pregnant. Her hormones are all over the place as it is.
Well, then tell her to call. I'm sure there are things we can do to help ease the stress. Now, if that's all...
I'm sorry about this.
Set it off. Everyone outside, please.
No, it's okay. Like I say, I'm feeling much better now.
Even so, we'll be in touch with the result.
What are you doing?